This handmade comb is made of cellulose acetate comb. The material is lightweight and durable. Also, it's non-static. Let's do a small test for you. I will use two combs and compare. Use this normal comb to rub against the tissue for a second. Again and again. Okay, and this is a little piece of paper. Wow, as you can see, it's attracted the paper. And we do the same for cellulose acetate comb. See, it cannot attract the paper. It's real non-static.